How come the wine list doesn't have any prices?
Because they're obscene.
Look, here's the thing about being rich, okay? It's fucking great, okay? It's like being a superhero, only better. You get to do what you want, the authorities can't really touch you, you get to wear a costume, but it's designed by Armani, and it doesn't make you look like a prick.
Yeah.